Hey guys, here's a quick video on how the feeder should work. Pressing on this arm here will feed. The more you press on it, the more it feeds.